scene. Bang! Caught you looking for the same thing. It's a new thing. Check out this I bring. Uh-oh, the roll below the level, cause I'm living low next to the base.
Come on!
Turn up the radio. They're claiming I'm a criminal. But now I wonder how. Some people never know. The enemy could be the friend guardian. I'm now a hooligan. I rock the party and clear all the madness. I'm not a racist. Preach to teach the
off. Cause they never had this.
Number one, never wanna run about the gun. I wasn't licensed to have one. The minute they see me, fear me. I'm the epitome, a public enemy. Used, abused without clues. I refuse to blow a fuse. They even had it on the news.
Don't believe the hype. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe the hype.
Yes, was the start of my last jam. So here it is again, another death jam. But since I gave you all a little something that I knew you lacked, they still consider me a new jack. All the critics you can hang on my hold the rope, but they hope to the Pope and pray it ain't dope. The follower of Farrakhan, he'll tell me that you understand until you hear the man. They'll book up the new school rap game. Writers treat me like Coltrane, insane. Yes to them, but to me, I'm a different kind. We're brothers of the same mind, unblind. Caught in the middle end, not surrendering. I don't rhyme for the sake of riddling. Some claim that I'm a smuggler. Some say I never heard of ya. A rap burglar, false media. We don't need it, do we?
It's fake, that's what it be to you, dig me? Yo, Terminator X, step up on the stand and show these people what time it is, boy. Don't believe the hype.
It's a sequel. As an equal, can I get this through to you? My 98 booming with a trunk of funk. All the jealous punks can't stop the dunk. Coming from the school of hard knocks. Some perpetrate, they drink Clorox. Attack the black because I know they lack exact the cold facts, and still they try to Xerox. The leader of the new school, uncool. Never played the fool, just made the rule. Remember there's a need to get alarm. Again I said I was a time bomb. In the daytime, radio scared of me, cause I'm mad, plus I'm the enemy. They can't come on and play me in prime time, cause I know the time, plus I'm getting mine. I get on the mix late in the night, they know I'm living right, so here goes the mic sight. Before I let it go, don't rush my show. You try to reach and grab and get elbow. Word to herd, yo, if you can't swing this, learn the words, you might sing this. Just a little bit of the taste of the bass for you. As you get up and dance at the LQ, with some deny it, defy it, I swing bolos. Then in it clear the lane, I go solo. The meaning of all of that, the media is the whack. As you believe it's true, it blows me through the roof. Suckers, liars, give me a shovel. Some writers I know are damn devils. From them I say don't believe the hype.
Yo Chuck, they must be on a pipe, right?
Their pens and pads I snatch cause I've had it. I'm not an addict, fiending for static. I see their tape recorder and I grab it.
No you can't have it back, silly rabbit.
I'm going to my media assassin, Harry Allen, I gotta ask him.
Yo Harry, you're a writer, are we that tight?
Started in slave ships.
Slave ships. There are more records of slave ships than one would dream. It seems inconceivable until you reflect that for 200 years ships sailed carrying cargoes of slaves.
Non-violent. In the face of the violence that we've been experiencing for the past 400 years, is actually doing our people a disservice. In fact, it's a crime. It's a crime.
Here come the drums!
Had a the shape of a snake and a smile that went along with that.
Get trusted. Get trusted.
Cause my records they sell. Cause a brother like me said, well, Farrakhan's a prophet and I think you wanna listen to what he can say to you. What you ought to do is follow for now. Power the people say, make a miracle.
standard and manner. The fact is corrupt like a senator. Soul on a roll, but you treat it like soap on a rope, cause the beats and the lines are so dope. Listen for lessons I'm saying inside music that the critics are all blasting me for. Still never care for the brothers and sisters right across the country has us up for the war. We got to get them straight. Come on now, they're gonna have to wait
till we get it right.
Radio stations are questioning blackness. They call us a black, but we'll see if they'll play this.
Turn it up.
Flavor Flav.
Yeah, boy! Yo, bust the move!
In today's edition of PETV News, we'll explore the devastating effects drugs are having on our society in what is now termed the base hit syndrome. We'll also feature the controversial group Public Enemy and their new album, It Takes a Nation of Millions to Hold Us Back, which is causing ruckus everywhere.
Here it is! Bam! And you say, damn, this is a dope jam! But let's define the term called dope, and you're thinking me funky now, no
fear. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, Cheryl, kick the ballistics, G.
Up front, an ultra-hyper faction known as the Brown Bags lodged a protest today against rap music.
Yo, bust this, man. Yo, listen to Flav, man. Yo, right here, live, covering for the protest for PETV, live is my homeboy, Chris, man.
Yeah, I tell you.
Well, you know, Chris, all the rap noise and the violence associated with it is bringing our country to its knees, and we're not gonna stand for it anymore. And we, the Brown Bags, have a plan to put an end to it all.
Here is a true tale, why the ones that deal, all the ones that fail, yeah. You can move if you wanna move, what it prove. It's here like the groove, the problem is this. We gotta fix it, check out the job.
This is MC Light coming live and direct from PETV. In the never-ending search for the bassheads, we've come to a new hiding place. Yeah, that's right. Wall Street.
Check out the justice and how they run it. Selling, smelling, sniffing, riffing. And brothers trying to get swift in. Selling their own, rob a home. While some shrivel a bone like comatose walking around. Please don't confuse this with the sound. I'm talking about bass.
This is MC Light from PETV. We're inside Wall Street searching for bass heads. Let's see what we can find. Shh.
I put this together too. The bells of those that boost the dose of lack-a-lack and those that sell the black. Shame on the brother when he dealing. The same block where my 98 be wheeling. And everybody know another kilo. From a corner from a brother, keep another below. And stop illing and killing, stop drilling. Yo, black, yo,
we are willing.
Just in this red alert. Chuck D, leader of the controversial group Public Enemy, has been taken hostage by the Brown Bags. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Hey, yo, I'm not a drug dealer, man. Yo, get off of me, man. Get
off. Has this ever happened to you before? They think you're a drug dealer, and we know you're not. Well, now there's Beeper Tide. Yes, for a limited time only, for only $99.95, you can have your own Beeper Tide. To order, just call 1-800-555-1234. Whoops, gotta go. Beeper's calling.
Excuse me.
Let me tell you something, man.
Hey, Flavor, why are you on the phone while we're on the air doing news?
Yo, man, don't be stopping me, man. Yo, let me tell you something, man. They got my partner Chuck, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna free him, and you ain't gonna go see him, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, Griff, man, you're later for her, man. Hey, yo, G, yo, get Terminator, pack the van, you and S1, I'm coming to get y'all, man. And we gonna get Chuck to the strip, G, you know what I'm saying? I see what you doing, baby. My vision ain't blurry, boy.
4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Wait a minute, y'all. The bees are feeding day to day to day. They say no other way. This stuff is really bad. I'm talking about.
This is Lucy's house, and I'm going to show you what happens to families when one of their members becomes a basehead. Now, basing
is crazy. I mean, it makes you go crazy and make you do silly things. Look at the family. The family is crazy. Look at the kids. Look at Lucy over here. Lucy is going through problems because her husband is a basehead.
This is Lucy's wash pot right here. This is the wash pot. And this is also the cooking pot. And her children are going crazy.
Yo, listen.
I see it on their faces.
First come, first serve basis.
Standing on line, checking the time. Homeboys playing the curve, the same ones they used to do earlier.
Yeah.
Now they're gone, passing it on. Poison attack the black.
Word
born.
Word.
My man Daddy-O once said to me, you know a brother that stayed all day in his deep. And at night he went to sleep. And in the morning all he had was sneakers on his feet. The culprit used to jam and rock the mic. Yo, he stripped the Jeep to fill his pipe and wander around to find a place where they rock to a different kind of. Come on, y'all.
Hold it now, wait.
Wait a minute.
Yo, run it, Black. Suck the tash is a meal for kids that make cash. Selling drugs to the brother man instead of the other man.
Brother than sister.
I'm talking about.
DJ could be a man, stand on his own feet, get you on your seat. Beat is for Eric, B and LL as well, hell.
Wax is
man, my man. It'll be the same when I boast on rock with some pizzazz. It will last, why you ask? Roll with the rock stars.
You'll never get accepted as.
We got to plead the fifth, we can't investigate. Don't need to wait, get the record straight.
Hey,
Monty and effect, got flavor, Terminator. Hey, the side checks play to get paid. We got to check it out, that on the avenue. A magazine or two is dissing me and dissing you.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Yo, yo, I got white.
Come on.
slave ships.
Slave ships. There are more records of slave ships than one would dream. It seems inconceivable until you reflect that for 200 years ships sailed carrying cargoes of slaves.
Non-violent. In the face of the violence that we've been experiencing for the past 400 years, is actually doing our people a disservice. In fact, it's a crime. It's a crime.
Here come the drums!
So the people give you some of that reacting to the facts that I kick in a stick in a stay around point to the joint.
Put the booty down.
Going on, get to the roots and giving it up to turn me loose. Then again, I got a story that's harder than a hardcore course of the Holocaust. I'm talking about the ones still going on. I know where from that dumb bitty dump from the base motherland, the place of the drain. Invaded by the whack, did it whack? It fooled the black. It left us faded. King and Chief probably had a big beef because of that. Now I grit my teeth. Here's a song to the storm, but the shape of a snake and a smile that went along with that.
Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed.
Kicking wicked rhymes like a fortune teller, cause the wickedness done by Jack. Where everybody at the body is sold for the liquor and the gold. Smacked in the back for the other man to match.
What? Wicked. Wicked.
Now the story I'm kicking is gory. Little rock where they be docking this boat. No hope, I'm shackled.
Oh,
plus gang tackled by the other hand swinging the rope.
Yikes.
Then red, white, and blue. Jack and his crew. The guys authorized to beat down for the Browns. Man to the man, each one. So I teach one point to terrorize sisters and every brother. One love, who said it? I know Houdini sang it. The hater taught hate, that's why we gang banging. Beware of the hand when it's coming from the left. I ain't tripping, just watch your step.
Can't trust it.
Because of that, now I get my teeth. So here's a song to the storm.